now in pair number 10 in the inner lane, a new world champion in the 500 meters, representing Canada, Laurent Dubreuil. And in the outer lane, representing the Netherlands, we have Kai Verbij.
Go to the start. Ready.
Meters. Dubreuil, fastest opener, 16.1. Verbij, 16.2.
To the start, please, pair number 11, Thomas Stroll and Joel Hoekter.
Dubreuil, last year, bronze medal winner against the world champion of ISU 2019. In a close pair, going in 600 meters. Fastest split time for Laurent Dubreuil, 41.0. Lap time 24.9. Verbij, 41.1. Lap time 24.8.
I boost met that boost, what you
say? And Verbij taking the lead in his pair. A good final lap. He did win the last World Cup here in Tiel. And his final time, 1:08.05. Fastest time. 26.9, final lap. Laurent Dubreuil moves to silver position, 108.56.